How do you think about offline learning today? I think it's better during COVID-19 pandemic. But I feel bored with this situation because it's not interesting to me. Not everyone will agree with me, but it's the best choice in the pandemic situation today.
Asking and giving opinion. Bertanya dan memberi pendapat. When we do an asking and giving opinion, kapan kita melakukannya? First, meeting, saat kita rapat. Second, confide, saat kita curhat. Third, debate, saat kita debat. And fourth, discussion, saat kita berdiskusi. Asking for someone's opinion, bagaimana menanyakan pendapat seseorang. Ekspresi yang pertama, what do you think of, plus topik yang sedang dibahas. For example, what do you think of Korean drama? Artinya, apa yang kamu pikirkan tentang drama Korea? Ekspresi yang kedua, give me your comment about, plus topik yang sedang dibahas. For example, give me your comment about my boyfriend. Berikan pendapatmu tentang pacarku. Ekspresi yang ketiga, how do you feel about plus topik yang sedang dibahas. For example, how do you feel about your holiday? Bagaimana perasaanmu tentang liburanmu? Giving opinion, memberikan pendapat. Ekspresi yang pertama, I think plus pendapat atau komentar. For example, I think Korean drama is very interesting because the actors are so handsome. Ekspresi yang kedua, in my opinion, plus pendapat atau komentar. For example, in my opinion, he looks like naughty boy, but he's kind. Ekspresi yang ketiga, I feel plus pendapat atau komentar. For example, I feel that my holiday was fun. Those are the examples of asking and giving opinion. Itu adalah beberapa contoh bagaimana cara menanyakan dan memberikan pendapat. After this, I will give you the example of dialogue about asking and giving opinion so you can practice it at home. Setelah ini, saya akan memberikan contoh dialog tentang menanyakan dan memberikan pendapat. Jadi, kamu bisa mempraktekkan dialog itu di rumah.